The King Cobra is a classic case of not judging a book by its cover.